What's up, Transformer fan? This is Aiden from the Transformer Revenge of the Fallen movie toy review. This time we're looking at Sunstreaker. His name is Sunstreaker because I call him Sunstreaker because he has yellow on the doors, both sides, and he has yellow on the headlights. I wish they could put more details on him. And the bad news is I don't have Deathfire for Gator class off of this time, but we will go ahead and get a phone. Let's transform him. First, you take these out. He doesn't have any hands because I don't know where the hands are. Pull out the feet. Then last, pull out the heels. Do that, split his legs apart. Now here you got him in his robot mode. His head, I don't know, his head could go up and down. His head could hook it up. And when you push down, it closes. His arms could go in and out. The same thing, his arms could go forward and back. So, he looks very toy in his robot mode. When you do spin, his legs go back and forth. These can pop off sometimes, but these have right on. His legs will go back and forth a little bit. And it has off again. Okay. Now. Roll it. Shut it with hands. Now this is a little bit smaller. He's a little bit thinner. So let's set up him off. He's good in his robot mode. Looks kind of cool. In his robot mode, these both could snap off sometimes. His robot mode is kind of cool. This was the Revenge of the Fallen. Now it's Dark Side of the Moon now. Next movie is The Dark Side of the Moon. And I think I'm going to see it. I don't know. I never watched it. I watched the movie of Transformers Revenge of the Fallen. Like he's going, Decepticon.